SchoolFreeware's free Pascal program tutorials. Tutorial 8. The repeat until loop. The repeat until loop syntax is as follows. We'll start with repeat. We'll then have the computer do something until the condition is met. These are the relational operators that the repeat until loop can use. The code used within this tutorial can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com. A new program has already been created, and the code to make the computer stop has been placed. I'm going to need a variable to hold the counting for the loop, so I'm going to make x as an integer. X will hold the counting. I'll start x off as 1. I'll have the computer repeat 10 times, printing a name to the screen. I'll start off with repeat. I'll then write line to the screen, the name, which will be School Freeware. I'll then increment x, so x is equal to x plus 1. The computer automatically puts in an until for me. We'll repeat until x equals 11. So this will print School Freeware 10 times on the screen. Go ahead, run. If I wish to print out the contents of x, I can right line x to the screen. Then we see 1 through 10. If I wish to have 10 through 1, I can set x to start off as 10. I can subtract 1 from x through the loop, and we'll repeat until x equals 0. And just for fun, outside of the loop, I'm going to put in right line. Blast off. Okay, so we'll go ahead and run. 10 counting down to 1, and then blasting off. Alright, I'll remove blast off, and for the last example, I'll cube the contents of x from 1 through 10, so x will now become 1. I'll then change, so we increment x. We'll repeat until x equals 11. And here within right line, x, comma, cubed equals x times x times x. Okay, I'll go ahead and run. And there's the cubed of whatever x happens to be.